Investigators on scene of a car fire in City Heights this morning. Look at this. Happened at a strip mall in El Cajon Boulevard in Euclid. According to some reports, a couple of men were seen running from that burning car, but it's still unknown at this time if this was an arson. No one was hurt by the fire, but there was damage to one of the buildings next to that fire, and that fire is now out as the investigation continues.